And, you know, I wanted to know what people thought about when other people show them concern and how that made them feel. So I decided to go to our local shopping area and see who I could find to talk to. I don't see some of the ladies that are about to say she'll talk to.
Hi, my name is Irina with Frontline 19 News, and I was wondering if I could ask you one question.
Sure, I've been seeing some for a while.
Great. We're just wanting to know if you've ever been shown concern and what that looks like in your life and how you felt.
Yeah, I have been shown that. Yesterday, I came into the bus stop and I was looking everywhere from the bus stop, but I couldn't find it. This mental lady noticed my distress, and she asked me what was wrong. And I told her that I had my best friend at home. And so she gave me some extra change, and I told her I'd pay her back. But she told me not to worry about it, because she always carries spare change, and she forgot their money.
So she just gave you best friend and expected you not to pay her back?
Yeah, and I mean, I've seen her before, but we've never talked about anything. I think I see my best friend.
I think I see it too. Thanks for talking with us. Free money. That is great. I wish people did that to show me concern. Oh, look, some more people. That looks like they just got done shopping. Hi, my name is Irina with Frontline 19 News, and I was wondering if I could ask the ladies some questions.
Sure, I just got done school shopping.
School shopping? You must be excited to get back to school, yes? Well, we're just here at the local shopping area asking people if they can show concern and how that looks in their lives. Do they have an example for me?
And thank you for tuning in to Frontline Nightly News. This is Irina O'Hare, signing off. We'll see you next time.